How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how to get rid of a white tongue. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. So in this video, I'll go over with you guys how to get rid of a white tongue. Let's start off with why we get a white tongue to begin with. A white tongue can be caused by dehydration, alcohol consumption, being around smoking, tobacco, not brushing your teeth, and an infection. So what are some home remedies that we can do at home to get rid of the white tongue? Home remedy number one is gargle with salt. Salt will remove the white stuff on your tongue. It will also clean your mouth, since salt kills bacteria and helps clean the affected area. I have been gargling with salt for the last 3 months, and I myself no longer have a white tongue. I used to have a white tongue all the time and couldn't figure out how to get rid of it. Gargling with salt is hands down the best tip and something that I have used personally to help get rid of the white tongue. In order to gargle with salt and water, all you need is 1 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of salt. Make sure to mix it good and then gargle it in your mouth. Gargle for around 10 seconds each mouthful. Home remedy number two is gargle with tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has antiviral, antifungal, and antibacterial properties. This will definitely get rid of your white tongue fast. I recommend gargling when you wake up in the morning and before going to bed. The amount you want to gargle with is 1 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of tea tree oil. Make sure to mix it well and then gargle with it. Make sure not to swallow the tea tree oil. Gargle for 10 to 20 seconds and then spit it out. I will put a link in the description box so you guys can purchase some tea tree oil. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.